Morning everyone. It's a very bright and frosty morning in London. Beautiful day. Now I've set this my webcam up as best as I can at the moment. I've tried to get the sheet as white as possible without it being overexposed. But we'll see how we go. I might have to adjust it as I go. I'm going to wet the paper all over first. This is the Fabriano. A little bit of drag on the picture. So we'll just give that a little wet there. Okay, let's put in now some sienna. A bit of a dessert. Right, we'll have a bit of low down alizarin and a bit of yellow. Right, okay, a bit of blue on the top. Just making sure the paint is all nicely dissolved in the water. I'll put a bit of cloud in, so a bit of light red, a bit of blue. Okay, perfect. Clean the brush. I'm going to dry it off. Okay, right, I'll just stretch the paper again, get nice and flat, and we'll put in some background. Right, now that's looking a little bit bright now. So I'll just reduce the brightness. That's not bad, that's not bad. Let's just take that white balance down a touch. Well, that seems okay. That's okay. This is, you see the raw sienna on the picture, but I'm not sure whether that was too bright. Oops. Quite hard to adjust this exposure one. Oh, I'll never get this right. All right. One more on the exposure. That's a bit better. Take the brightness down. Right, but that seems to be okay. Right, we're fairly flat. I'm going to put a bit of background in now. Using my hake, so we have a bit of alizarin and a bit of blue. Bit of background in there. The brush is getting a bit sort of serrated at the end, but that's okay. All right, try and get the horizon fairly straight. And we'll put in some, just a bit of burnt umber. And we'll sort of a beach. I'll fill in some heavier trees in front of that. I'm going to put in the bit of reflection. Try that again. I want to get some trees on there, on that above that little beach there. So we'll just try. Right, now I'm going to use this small hake. This is the Frank Clark hake. So a bit of sienna, a bit of blue. A bit Payne's grey in there. Okay, let's put in some bit of a reflection of that, just slightly darker. Well, what about that? Okay, we've got a nice sort of a bit of a dark edge along the bank there. Right, okay. Right, let's find a card. I've got one here somewhere. Just lift a little bit of that. Okay, so we've got some reflections there. Now we want to put in some rough ground. I've made this a bit too even now, so I don't want the symmetry to show. Right, well, the painting seems okay. So, a swig of my drink. Ah, bother all. Now, that's quite flat. I want to lift out when that's dry, just a sweep of the brush. So, we'll probably need to put a little bit more over one side. Which side should I do? Well, both sides. Yes. A bit of green. A bit of green. Some dark in there. Hear that bang? I just flatten the bristles against the side of my tray. All right, okay. Dark shadowy bit in here, because that's where those trees are coming up from. Right, I'm going to just go over that with some darker greeny stuff. Okay, then we'll put in another bit on this side. Oops, oh, what's in there? A bit of grass here. I must put in some autumn-y colours. Right, I might have overdone the intensity of the colour in this. I'll put a little bit of scraping in here. Danger is, of course, with these tricks and techniques, is to overdo them. Little goes a long way. And I'm just few pebbly bits of rock. Right, I'll give that a try. Right, want to put in some just a bit darker tone on here, just a bit of shadow, and where I've left those breaks in the tree and the leaves. Going to give that a try now. A couple of minutes that I forgot to unmute, and I've got it written up here in large. You haven't missed much. You can see I've just used burnt sienna, bit of card work, and a bit of Payne's grey just to darken it, put some shadow areas in the trees. Now I want to do some rigger work. Stick that one up. Right, I'll clean my hake. Right, folks, I've got about 250 videos exclusive to Patreon. Costs about the price of a expensive cup of coffee for 1 month viewing, and it helps to pay for the materials. Right. Nice and flat. I'll just take that off. Quite difficult to do this. I'll do. Right, so that there is supposed to be the bank. Well, I'll put it in a mount and we'll have a look at it. Right, okay. Right, well, I've got quite a bit of saturated colour on that. The sky's come out quite well. A little bit probably there, a bit unreal, but these little clouds in the distance, you saw how I did those just by touching in the wet paint with the colour. But I've given a nice light horizon to contrast these distant trees. Hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching, folks. Bye bye.